For some reason, I was genuinely glad to see Anna, my pain-in-the-ass partner. She finally stopped those wicked jokes of hers. Looks like she's ashamed of having left her partner at the battlefield.
I didn't take you seriously before, but Hunter, he read you right from the start. He put his trust in you. It took me time. I didn't understand until I saw you in action, and I almost got you killed. You don't make this easy for me, Artyom. I'll stop for now. Go on and get ready. The guys are coming soon and we're all going to Oktyabrskaya. By the way, a traveling gun merchant stopped here for the night, so you could take a look at his merchandise.
That's a great idea, girlie. Help an old man survive these troubled times. Buy some
guns. So, what's going on?
Stalker team is on the move. Should be here within the hour.
Great.
These are select stock, perfectly clean and round. These are handmade, but are still good enough.
Sanya! What's doing in the air? How's the international?
These runs are great against large buildings.
It's incredible. For 10 years,
these shells are top class. Made them myself.
Then last month, I got St. Petersburg, and they know of us. Somebody flew.
You need ammo or anything else?
A little one caused a real commotion.
Have you ever been to the catacombs?
Only once. Really old church catacombs. No idea how old they could be. They even survived the nuclear bombs. Some people from the church hid here during the war, but they just disappeared. Could have gone to the main metro tunnels or... Well, people say things, you know?
You mean the Big Mama?
Who might that be?
Check it out.
Password!
Roadblock!
That's an old one.
I know that voice. Shit, I can't place it. Wait a minute. Wesnitsky? Traitor.
Anna, what a surprise. I'm no traitor. I never served you in the first place. We'll take this one back.
No!
That's it. Move!
Hmm?